always known that from the days of Jelly Roll Morton, blues belonged to New Orleans. And I've heard how jazz came all the way up the Mississippi River to make its home in Chicago. But I've often wondered how country music was born.
A little bluebird in a tree sang a country melody, 'cause he couldn't play a guitar, much less a harp. He kept singing all night long, and pretty soon the tune came.
And that's how country music was born.
A stranded hobo in St. Paul wrote some words up on a wall. I've an old boxcar all cracked and weather worn.
He took his dreams and made them run about a girl he'd left behind.
And that's how country music was born.
Writing songs, hitching rides and missing meals. A 905 freight train is almost due.
Get up off that big ship and go back where you come from. This town ain't got no welcome mat for you.
It takes some
time.